What is going on, guys? We have a very exciting video. Behind us is a Ford GT, and I have actually never been inside one of these, and we're gonna take it out for a ride. Now, this one is not just a stock Ford GT. This is a modified, it has a big Whipple on it. Kevin's gonna fill us in on the details. We also have some other cars over here we might be taking a look at maybe in another video, but there is a 2020 GT500 and a 2019 ZR1. We're gonna take the Ford GT out. We got lucky with some warmer weather up here in New Hampshire. And yeah, we're gonna take this Ford GT out. I have never been in one. I've seen them here and there, but let's go take a look at what is done to this. So obviously, beautiful, crazy looking car. We got a big shiny Whipple on it.
Whipple 4-liter.
Yeah, with a 4-liter coming around to the other side. We're hooking up the GoPros. Gonna get some sweet footage. Some sounds. Make sure you guys slap this like button down below. One of the craziest Ford mod motor cars in existence. And we're gonna take it out for a ride. So, this is Kevin, if you missed the last video, Intervention 302. We are in a 2006 Ford GT.
Mark III red, the white stripes.
That sounds amazing.